Here we have a whetstone. Here we have a $15 pocket knife. Here we have a leather belt. Let's see what this can do. All right. Well, looky there. It almost cut all the way. It's the ripples in the wood that didn't get all the way to the through the leather. Had this been a flat surface, it would just cut through. And there you have it.